Here I am on the eve of my 61st birthday, sitting in my office waiting to start an injured hand. Well, you can't say I haven't put in a long effort over 30 years in medicine and just over 20 in orthopedics.